So is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke, barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.
How do I get my lush to use his hand?
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling one,
you again.
Up for a round?
Why not? Let's play.
Always ready. rules say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Cards, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Haddy. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself. You're a man well traveled, so tell me, should I beat me wench once a week or oftener?
Thistle. Shinanakin. Somebody nicked me Dolly!
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about Midcops.
You play Gwent?
They say Haddy's dim, but that just ain't true. Haddy don't know how to plow or sow, nor catch no fishes. But he sure can play cards. So I. Haddy plays Gwent.
So let's play.
finds no mushrooms, save his own stink on. But, Addy can sure play cards.
Would Addy like to play a round of Gwent?
Course he would.
So let's play. Thank you.
Haddy's not clever, nay.
Would Haddy like to play around?
Of course he would.
So let's play.
Haddie done last. It happens. Take your prize.